terrific striker, a master purveyor of high-flying, innovative offense. AJ Styles has competed at this level for decades. Such a special athlete.
The following contest is an 8-man ladder match and is for the World Heavyweight Championship. Making his way to the ring from Gainesville, Georgia, weighing in at 218 pounds, the phenomenal AJ Styles.
There is one guarantee with AJ Styles. He will give his all no matter the stakes.
Well, no doubt he is at his most phenomenal on the grandest stage.
Well, think about the epic battles that AJ Styles has had at WrestleMania against the likes of Randy Orton, Shane McMahon, even The Undertaker.
I fully expect to see an all-time classic here in moments at the Showcase of Immortals. The whole effing show.
And from Battle Creek, Michigan, weighing in at 235 pounds, Rob Van Dam!
From ECW standout to WWE legend,
one of the most unique athletes sports entertainment has ever known. From the underground to superstardom, Rob Van Dam is truly the whole damn show.
Latino Heat, I know our colleague JBL speaks so highly of the respect he holds for Eddie Guerrero, one of the all-time greats.
Eddie Guerrero was always seen as an underdog. Granted, he would cheat on occasion to even the playing field. But hey, how can he not get behind a guy like Latino Heat?
gentlemen, the choir has never been louder than on the grandest stage of them all.
A man with no shortage of ego, but it gets even bigger come WrestleMania.
Successfully cashed in his Money in the Bank in the main event of WrestleMania back in 2015.
Yeah, Michael, but Seth has also seen his share of misfortune at WrestleMania, courtesy of Cody Rhodes.
Yeah, but tonight, the visionary turns that WrestleMania luck around. The Prince has arrived.
A man who has passed judgment on all of WWE.
And representing the Judgment Day from Bray, County Wicklow, Ireland, weighing in at 190 pounds, Finn Balor.
Well, Finn Balor is a true fierce competitor who will beat down anyone in his path.
Balor has honed his skill set and turned his entire body into a weapon.
Hey, let's not forget, Balor is a very gifted technical wrestler.
Yeah, Balor also has a very nasty attitude.
Who are you to pass judgment on a member of the Judgment Day, Byron?
The original bro has arrived.
Saxton, didn't you ride one of those to the arena today?
And representing RK-Bro from Las Vegas, Nevada, weighing in at 216 pounds, the original bro, Matt Riddle.
Sometimes a worry for NXT stars. Can they make the jump to the main roster?
Riddle's been at home in WWE since day one, winning numerous titles, big WrestleMania matches. This guy's a star.
Byron, stop trying to catch the flip-flop.
But I only need a right flop to complete the set, Michael.
They're like 49 cents. Go buy some.
The ring is almost overflowing.
Oh my gosh! That went to the kidneys.
Oh,
that hurt like a kidney,
golly.
zone now. He's itching for some competition here. On the apron. Whoa, what a landing.
And that definitely makes solid impact. He's latching on to it. Questionable timing of this move.
This thing off by any means necessary. Guys, they're getting way
for something in the corner, and he was able to turn that around on balance. Just on the ground. Inelegant exit, but if it works, it works. A shoulder block. Drops out of the floor.
Get to the job. They set up.
Up and face first.
Wallace dodges in the nick of time. Ripcord applied.
something.
Put in position now.
Inch.
You can sense the rise. These fans are big, and I'm right there with them.
This biggest moment in WWE history is standing tall. Ooh, and Van Dam turns the tables. Enabled to counter. Can they counter? He's a projectile now.
Right there,
and he keeps his focus on an attack to that area.
Setting it up in the corner now. Well, that corner just got a whole heck of a lot more dangerous. This is not looking good for guys. We don't see bodies get dissected like this.
It's been a meticulous attack, and I question how much longer it can go on. It's a tough decision for the official to make here.
Facebuster getting tossed. Set up.
Something needs to
been done.
You have to show some remorse at this point.
And that's it. New champ. New champ.
Here is your winner. And new World Heavyweight Champion, Bray.